Okay, so let me take few moments to share my reflections of today. There are three great things of this institution since morning. For the last few hours, one is this institution has got great value system. This institution has got great culture. This institution embraces the gratitude. This institution embraces the empathy. This institution shows the humility and humanity, right? In terms of its values, in terms of its systems, in terms of its education, in terms of its kind of respecting the colleagues on the dais. So we have got everything for what we have come since morning here. So let me, like Santosh ended with a story, let me also share you a short story that I am always inspired and I tell my kids. So there is a story. There is a young kid, like the kids sitting in the first row here. They come to a gentleman who sells the balloons. Okay? So she is very anxious, very curious, like a kid, like all of us. We should keep our curiosity, we should keep our anxiousness always alive. So that kid came to the person who is selling the balloons. He had multicolored balloons with him. So she came and asked, will this green balloon fly? And the answer is yes. After that she asked for, will this red balloon fly? And the answer is yes. And again, of course, kids are kids, right? So they are curious to know more. So she was asking, will this blue balloon fly? She said, yes, 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 he repeated thrice. Then after a few moments, he said, the balloon will fly not by its color. It will fly very, very high, like all of you here, with the gas that is there inside, with the right attitude that you have, right? With the right aptitude that you had demonstrated in the 4 years. Hence, you have reached the sky like those balloons. First of all, congratulations to all of you. First of all, congratulations to all of you for being joining St. Martin's. That itself is the right choice. I visited this campus in 2017-18 sometime for a personal work. Then I realized that this institution is good. Then I have told my company that why don't we empanel? Things have changed. For the last 6 years, I haven't been to any campuses except the last week at Mallareddy. I was busy in my other roles. I was traveling to Europe. I've been doing a lot of things there. So what has significantly changed from then to now is the vision of this institution. The way it has changed is, that time, first thing is Dr. Santosh Kumar was not here. So that's a great addition to the institution. Let me congratulate the institution first of all for having him part of this institution. And I should also congratulate my colleague on the dais here, Dr. Hema, for demonstrating a high energy to start this event. And of course, the wonderful classical dance today. I am passionate about classical dance. I myself was a classical dancer in 4 years. Now I am living that dream with my daughter, 10 years. She has been doing that. So what I was trying to communicate for the last probably few minutes is, first thing is we have to be happy with what we have. Okay? We have to be happy with what we have. We have to be gratitude with the sources, resources, friends, family, and the nature that we have with us. I'm telling you, things will be very, very different. And other side of the grass is always green. We feel that, okay, somebody who would have got a 58 lakh offer here, first of all, congratulations. Right? Second thing, somebody would have got a 3 lakh offer. Maybe you are starting a different journey. I'm telling you, maybe you would have starting a different journey. But things will be very, very different for each individual. Because all of you are like those balloons. Everybody will fly. Only thing is just a matter of time. All of your parents here, they would have come from different backgrounds, but they are all here sitting at a common platform. right? All of us will come to a common platform. I also started with a very, very small perk in the initial of my career in 2005 in a consulting firm with 5,000 rupees as my starting salary. I don't want to say what is my salary. You are unique by yourself. Please have your dreams within you, right? Please have your plans. And always understand the macroeconomy and the microeconomy. What it means is how the world is changing, right? Where the technology is moving. What are the latest technologies that we have? You may be thinking that I am working on the greatest technology today, but I'm telling you, you will be outdated in few months. You will be outdated in few months. Things are changing so, so rapidly. Whatever the profession you choose, whatever the area or the focus that you wanted to have, concentrate on that. All that I'm trying to communicate here is, have a vision for yourself. Don't compare, have a vision for yourself. Draw inspiration from the people who are being very, very successful. You can draw inspiration from anybody in the industry. You can draw inspiration from a visionary leader here, Lakshman Reddy Garu, Rajshekhar Reddy Garu, the other leaders on the stage, right? Or you can draw inspiration from the sportsmen like MS Dhoni. I am popular. Yesterday was his birthday. I still follow him, right? So there are a lot of people in the industry that you can follow, you can take admiration from, you can take inspiration from. All that I'm trying to say is always on an every day, I learned a lot of things for the last few hours here in terms of the reflections that I've carried for the last couple of hours here. You should continue to learn. Don't think that you got a job and you are safe. That's not the case. You are not your parents. Your parents have lived your life, right? They have lived it, they lived their life in terms of probably giving the right birth, right education, right value system, right culture, right institution like St. Martin's, like mentors in your family and here on the stage or beyond who are inspiring you on a daily basis. Everybody will go down, everybody will come up. There will be a lot of good times, but lot more bad times, lot more tough times. There are many, many sleepless nights for the people on the dais, including me, that we would have gone through and going through every day. So you have to be prepared. All that I'm trying to say is, upskill yourself. Don't worry about the technology. Technologies will keep on coming in. Upskill yourself, upgrade yourself, stay relevant. If you are not there, if you are not relevant, if you are not contextual, then it will be difficult for you to swim in this ocean. I always like the Atlantic Ocean. I always sit whenever I go to my Portugal office. Next to that, it's a huge ocean. I always like that. So I always say that don't stand still like that. Always move around. Have the what's happening in the macroeconomy, how it is impacting the microeconomy with the state, with the institutions, with the funding, with the innovation, with the technology, with the skills that are required, with the knowledge that is required, with the way you have to live in, with the way you have to adopt, right? Lot of things are changing. You have to change yourself to the situations. If you are not able to adjust, it will be very difficult in the industry. I was telling, I was joking in the lift, we were about six people coming in the lift. I said, if we can adjust, we can go a long way and we can go to our destination smoothly if we can support each other. So that's what I always believe in. I come from a family. Learning, stay humble, have gratitude in your life, and always draw inspiration from the people. Stay away from the negativity. There will be a lot of people who will pull you down, but always keep your spark in you. Stay with the positive people who can empower you, be it your parents, brothers, anybody, or here your chairman who is a sports person at 79 age. He always stays fit, and I take a lot of inspiration today. I'll go back and probably increase my walk time from 35 minutes to probably 45-50 minutes, of course. So with this, I wish you all the very best. Please stay in touch with us. If you need anything, anytime, any career guidance beyond this, you can stay in touch with me on my LinkedIn. Please text me. I'll be available for any support. I wish you all the best.